Let's test cheap versus expensive toilet paper. Starting at the wipe test, expensive gets more but doesn't hold on. Next, moving on to a splashback test, and expensive performs better. And finally, having a look under microscope, we can see expensive has a much tighter knit. But based on price to performance, cheap wins. Very cool.